Now, Chief Meteorologist Tom Messner and your Weather Plus forecast.
It is time to talk weather, and Tom Messner is out of the studio tonight.
And Tom, we understand you might have some television proteges or maybe even prodigies. Should we be worried about job security?
Yeah, I'm afraid you should be, and I was going to warn you guys about that because they've been studying hard, and I think they're starting to get the knack of this. It's all through the Flynn Center, live on television. What's it all about? Let's meet the group right here. Tell me something, you guys. What would you imagine would be something good to do on TV? How would you say hi to everybody?
We're live on TV, Kim. My name is Diana Byron.
Oh, wow, that sounds pretty good. Now, I would imagine you learned some things maybe not to do on television. Give me an example of that. Did they say don't put your back to the camera?
Yeah,
I think that's a good idea. Come on back, guys. Turn around. Was the camp a good time? Put your hand up if it was awesome. Yeah. And wave to everybody at home because you are live on television just like we had worked out, you know, with the camp. I think we should talk to some of the campers here, find out exactly what the camp was all about. We'll start out with Caitlin. How are you?
I'm good.
Caitlin, tell me a little bit about what you guys learned at the camp.
Well, we learned acting skills and about blue-green algae.
You did. As a matter of fact, I understand there's a story with Bridget Butler about blue-green algae that's going to be on TV shortly, right?
Yep.
Okay. Can you give me one fact about it?
One fact.
You know, is it good for the lake?
No, it's terrible for the lake.
Oh, that's a fact right there, isn't it?
Yes.
I hope we learn maybe how to handle that a little bit during Bridget's story, and I think we will. And I know many of you guys helped on that story, which is cool. That's coming up during the 6 o'clock news. Hey, Mason, how are you doing?
I'm good.
Tell me a little bit about the camp. Have you learned anything, say, performance-wise?
Yeah, we learned how to be all the things like news anchors and lighting designers and camera people, and we did it twice for practice.
Nice. So I'm figuring you should have George Mallet's job. What do you think, a year or maybe 2 years, something like that?
Yeah.
All right. There you go, George, right there. Hey, Ethan, how about you? What did you learn there at camp?
We learned not to be shy on TV.
And how did that work out for you? Because you guys don't seem shy at all.
Before, I was kind of shy, but
really? Now
I'm better.
Okay, now I'm officially getting nervous. You guys are going to take my job, aren't you?
Yeah.
All right, give a big wave to everybody at home on television right now. Yes. Future stars right here in the Champlain Valley. It's pretty exciting. And it's a beautiful day to be out here, isn't it, you guys?
Yeah.
Let's check those temperatures for you. It's hot. Although the wind, it's kind of died off a little bit. But here's what we're talking about for temperatures. Well into the 90s for many of us. How about right in Burlington at the airport? 91 degrees. Lebanon, 91. Springfield right now is at 92 degrees. I want to show you what's going on with the satellite and the radar. This just plain isn't going to surprise you too much because we don't have much happening. I'm looking around over the lake here, and there aren't many clouds at all. It's going to be mainly clear tonight and a lot of sunshine on the way. You campers like heat? Do you like when it's 90 degrees?
Yeah.
I think I heard a yes, and I think I heard a no in there, too. Hey, future weather, let me show you what's going to happen here. Probably not hugely surprising because high pressure is going to be in control. With that, it is going to be hot for a while. It's not just today, everybody. It's going to be hot as we think about the end of the week tomorrow, even into the weekend. It's going to be hot around here. So Weather Plus forecast, we're going to break this thing down for you. We're going to start with the forecast tonight. Certainly, we're talking about mainly clear skies because we don't have much in the way of cloud coverage at all. And temperatures, they're going to go down, but not that much. 61 degrees, that's your low with a light south wind. Now, tomorrow, 24-hour forecast, going to be hot. You guys ready for heat? It is going to happen again.
Yeah.
We're talking about 90 degrees or so right in the Champlain Valley, so in the 80s, certainly for most of the day. Five-day forecast. All right, hold on to your hats. Well, hold on to your hat. Mason's got one on anyway. As we look down the road, it's going to be hot around here, all right? 90 degrees tomorrow. We're going to be in the 90s on Saturday. Sunday, we've got the chance for some showers and thunderstorms. Been dry. We could use a little bit of action there, but 90 degrees that day. Monday, maybe a lingering shower, 88 to 87 degrees on Tuesday. I want to extend this thing out for you because when we do that, you're going to find we've got the chance for showers and thunderstorms midweek Wednesday, which is going to be all right. Temperatures still hot, though, 91 degrees. And then on Thursday, it's a mix of sun and clouds and 80 degrees. All right, everybody, we are live on TV. Flynn Center has done a great job with you guys. Say bye, everybody at home. Go ahead.
Bye, Mom.
Bye, Mom.
George, Steph, you guys are dead.
Oh, we so are. And I love that they said bye, Mom.
Yeah. Well, yeah. I'm gonna be an agent for one of those kids.
That's a nice career move.
6% of everything.